Let's start this video. Hey guys, I'm Hazim Fatan. Welcome to Thunder Training. I know we haven't been posting a lot of stuff. I guess we post a lot of stuff, but not that much. So, welcome to Thunder Training. We are doing a lot of stuff today. We have a new member and we have new place. As you guys saw in Saudi Arabia, when we've been training with our friends, with our brothers, not friends, they are my brothers. So that spot in Taif city in Saudi Arabia is the best training spot in Saudi Arabia. I guess, in my opinion, it's the best spot. We've been training every day, so it's the best community in Saudi Arabia. It's Thunder Free Running community. I'm not joking, it's the best. You know, if you guys search in Saudi Arabia, you're gonna see where we are and who we are. And there's a lot of people training there, so they're still training, but now they're training in Makkah city, in Saudi Arabia, Makkah city. And that place, it's like a gymnastic gym. It's very good too, but I prefer the park that we've been training every day in Saudi Arabia. So you guys didn't know what I'm talking about Saudi Arabia, because I moved to Thailand and I'm no longer living in Saudi Arabia. So now we have to find a new spot, a new training spot, a new, you know, community. But I don't know, can I find a good training in this in Thailand or not? But I don't know, because we live in southern Thailand, and here in southern Thailand there's no people who do parkour or free running, so I don't know about that. So my brothers Basan, they've been training in Thailand, they find someone who trained here. I don't know his name yet, but he's gonna come now. I'm gonna create a new community in this place, and it's gonna be the greatest free running community in the world. I don't know, but I'm gonna try. Drone shot, baby, and we are gonna train and see, check this place and see if it's good for free running or not. So let's go, let's train. So guys, we are making some videos right now and we're gonna film some stuff, and we are moving to our next location, and the guy has come. So they come, and I'm gonna introduce you to the people. So nama?
Nama sorry.
So Basa, I'm gonna teach them how to do the handshake right now. So let's go.
That's it for this video.
And if you guys are wondering how to be a part of Thunder members or to be a one of the community, you just have to subscribe and
subscribe.
So that's it. You don't have to come with us and do awesome stuff and make videos. If you wanna come and make videos, you know where we are. So welcome to Thunder Free Running, welcome to Team Thunder. So the free running community is the best community in the world. Why? Because if you are a free runner and you go outside of your country and you don't have anybody to train with, if you find someone, if you find a community who do parkour and stuff, you will notice that they are so kind and they will, you know, contain you and give you what you need because you are a part of the community, free running community. So you won't get lost if you find someone who know parkour from outside your country. So since we start this community, since we start the Thunder team, we have some rules. So if you want to be part of the team, you have to do the...
You need to have the logo. The way you're gonna get it, that we're gonna test you and we're gonna do some challenges for you. If you pass, you will get one of these and you are a member of Thunder.
So basically, you just, you know, you have to pass the course and do some tricks and stuff. And we're gonna judge about how good you are and how well you do in the test. It's basically a challenge yourself for yourself to be a member, to be a part of Thunder Free Running. But now you don't have to do that. If you wanna do that, you will find us. We will put
the location.
Address, the location, yes, in description. You can come and do the challenges and be a part of Thunder Free Running.
Yeah.
So we are planning to create the best community in the world, and we are planning to make it here in Thailand, in southern Thailand. And the way we're gonna make it is
we're gonna gather anyone do parkour, and
if you can jump, just jump or do a backflip or stuff. So you're part of this community, you're part of the free running community. If you wanna be part of Team Thunder, you just have to come here and we're gonna do some
awesome stuff.
If you wanna be the part of Thunder community, come here and we're gonna do the challenge yourself. I'm gonna test you and see how good you are. And if you cannot come here, don't worry, you are the part of the
parkour community. So
parkour and training community, so don't worry, you can do just a backflip and just jump. It's easy. Everything starts with a little jump, not step, because everyone know how to walk, you know. But free running, everything start with a simple jump, and that's how we start this. We start from simple jump. So congratulations to our newest member Ray, and that's it. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell notifications, and peace. That's how we do it, yeah.